Eso de allá no son charros, ¿verdad, ¿qué hermano?
Pasa?
Ojalá que no.
El Comandante is transporting a Santa Blanca prisoner by convoy. If we can get to this guy and cut him loose, he'll rat on El Comandante in a heartbeat.
I'll drive. Ready? Open fire.
Copy that. I'm shooting these fuckers.
I'll fuck you up, cabron!
Sure you will, amigo.
Chopper incoming.
Keep up, amigo. Unless you'd rather stay behind.
Why the rescue, culero? I get the vibe you're gonna kill me anyway.
Depends. You gonna be good? Wait.
Chopper, down, down.
Get back to work.
Why the rescue, culero? I get the vibe you're gonna kill me anyway.
Depends. You gonna be good?
Shit! Let me go and I'll show you how good I am, puto!
Listo. What the hell you want with me? You're gonna kill me or what?
That's up to you. You willing to carry a message back to the cartel for me?
What do you want me to say?
Tell your buchon, shit, tell everybody that'll listen, that El Comandante can't be trusted. He's looking for a way to stab the cartel in the back.
Whatever you say. I'm gone.
All objectives complete. We're done here. Let's keep moving. Just cut loose a cartel lieutenant. Told him to warn his boss that El Comandante is gunning for him. That ought to put some pressure on our guy, make him easier to track.
You sure as shit got somebody's attention. Satellite's tracking a hell of a lot of vehicles scrambling out of a Santa Blanca camp near you. Looks like the cartel's going after El Comandante.
You got a location for us?
I'm pushing coordinates to you now. Just one thing. This fucker is once you've taken him down. Get me a quick...
Madre Coca says she's with Salazar's given up. Madre Coca says
a picture of El Comandante's face and upload it so I can get an ID.
Copy that. Try to keep him pretty for you. Bowman, we're coming up on the RV now.
Good. The rebels are waiting. Follow them, and they'll lead you to Madrakoka.
We'll need that chopper. Stay low.
Where's those janky soldiers?
That's right. Follow us.
Inches, yeah.
Let's go.
How are we gonna handle the meat, boss? What's the move?
I'll do the talking. Give Madrakoka the terms, see how she reacts. Everybody else hold back.
I don't like it. If she makes a play, you'd be cut off. We'd never get to you in time.
Jesus, Holt. You sound like my mother.
You take your mother to a lot of hostage negotiations, boss?
Look, Madrakoka's got no more reason to trust us than we do her. If I roll up on her with the whole team, it could sour the deal. So we play this one straight until we know different. Understood?
Whatever you say, boss. You know I got your back.
Hell yeah. That's what I'm counting on. We're coming up on the meet. Stay cool. We're here to talk. But her crew starts slinging lead. Don't hesitate. Slaughter the fuckers.
If she's playing us, she better make her first shot count, because I guarantee she ain't getting another.
I heard that.
Ambush! Light these assholes up!
Bomba! I got your thing!
Happened.
It was an ambush. Madrakoka never had any intention of negotiating. She was looking for hostages of her own to trade for Salazar, but she damn near got them.
Tricky old bitch.
Leverage works both ways, Bowman. She knew you couldn't resist taking a run at her. The only mistake she made was thinking we'd go down easy once the trap was sprung.
Yeah, I hear you. I still think it was worth the risk. Turning her would have been one hell of a coup. Take your team and disappear.
I'm heading your way.
Fucking hell. It's Nomad again. Sorry about the interruption.
No problem. Take your team and disappear. Madrakoka's death is gonna cause a lot of waves, and I need to see how it all shakes out.
Roger that. Nomad out.
Clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy.
Salazar's given up the names of several cocaleros who've been secretly spying for Madrakoka. If Chavez and the others are gonna stand a chance against the cartel, we need to take these fuckers out.
Thank you.
sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Spot you. Punch it, man.
Farm where cartel snitches are hiding. As soon as we hit one of them, the rest will scatter. We need to take them down fast before they get away.
Second target KIA confirmed. Let's find the last cartel rat and take him out. That's the last of them. Let's clear out and let the Cocaleros take care of the rest.
They're gonna be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do?
Good work in Tabak Health. Taking out Madrococa and her lieutenant has thrown her organization into chaos and provided an opening for the Cocaleros to declare their independence.
You think they'll revolt?
It's already happening. Madrococa's supporters could have kept things from getting out of hand, but you took care of that. Santa Blanca just lost their major coca supplier, along with all their current stock.
The cartel's...
That's gonna cripple their production.
Solid copy. Thanks for the good news. We're moving to the next AO, Nomad out.
I'll catch up with you.
What's going on there?
aún nada en la zona.
Sniper, top of the tower.
That tango might spot you.
Sniper up in the tower.
They're gonna make you back up.
Maybe we should keep the guns down, make sure we don't scare anybody.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out.
I'm riding the motorcycle.
We got a chopper coming in. Copter, get down.
Frag out.
Out of the car, now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Fucking alarm.
Dad bird approaching. Stay down. Opening fire. Tango's near the cap entrance.
Get the hell out of there.
Just stay down. I'll be right there.
Thanks.
Todas las unidades manténganse en formación de búsqueda. Las tropas hostiles abandonaron esta zona. Todas las unidades salgan del servicio.
I got eyes on a sniper. Drone is up. Drone's crapping out. They must be jamming it. Sniper, top of the tower. Thank you. Yo, I got a weapons case here. Nice. Got eyes and El Comandante. Hold on.
I guess he wasn't as badass as he thought.
Let's take off that mask and get Bowman her photo. Bowman, we've got that photo you wanted of El Comandante's face. Sending it now.
His name's Miguel de los Monteros. His father's a defense minister in La Paz. Looks like the bigwigs in the capital sent Miguel to Media Luna. I'm guessing he had a secret mission to take over Bolivia's cocaine trade.
Looks like we ruined the party for everybody. Something tells me the big boys in La Paz won't be happy with us. Let's see who you really are.